Look in this girl next door when her parents went out. She first said, hey boy, come on right around. So I knocked at the door, he was standing with a bottle of red wine ready to pour. Just in a long black satin, laced to the floor. So I went in and we sat down, stopped kissing, caressing. Told me about jacuzzi, sounded interesting. So we jumped right in. All calls diverted to answer phone. Were kinda cool, but they were the fine line between me and you. We were just doing things some people in love do. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. Saying, why were you creeping around late last night? Why did I see two shadows moving in your bedroom light? Now you're dressed in black, when I left you were dressed in white. Can you feel me? Phone. Red wine bottle had the contents gone. Midnight return, jacuzzi turned on. Can you feel me? Whenever the coast was clear and she'd ask me to come out, I'd say, hey girl, come right around. So she knocked at the door, I was standing with the keys in my hand to the 4x4. Jumped in my ride, chicken that nobody saw. Cause we went in, we got down, bow, bow to the rhythm. So it was early morning, thought we better be leaving. So I gave you my jacket for you to hold. Told you to wear it cause you felt cold. I mean, I didn't mean to break the rules. I weren't trying to play more than that for fools. We were just doing things young people in love do. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. Saying, why can't you keep your promises no more? Saying you'll be home by 12, controlling in at 4. Out with the girls, but leaving with the boy next door. Can you feel me in? Wearing a jacket whose property. Said you've been queuing for a taxi, but you left all your money on a TV. Turned on.